Alright. But without further ado, let's go into the arcade. Why are we going into the arcade? Because if anyone remembers from the, I think, the other premiere, where it was the Pokemon Tower I was doing, there was a cutscene with Team Rocket where they were, saying, let's go! There.
Yeah, come on! Almost got it! Ah, so close!
Son of Belgium died in it. Hi!
Come on, Jesse! Why don't we head to the high up now? Oh, come on! We've already headed four cubones to another team we're gonna handle. What's the harm in taking a little break? I'm supposed to open the hidden entrance to the hideout anyways. We just need to check the poster with the vehicle on it, remember? It's a poster with a vehicle that's best ready to represent us.
Really? You're gonna tell everybody your secret plan, your hideout? One-handed setup. Are they gonna notice me? Okay, what's your play? Starts making dizzy.
What do you mean, what kind of vehicle is the best way to represent us? You know, these things that blast off into space!
Really? Did you literally forget your own name? Alright, what is a vehicle that blasts off into space? The rocket sloppy. And some tells me that one guy right in front of that poster, and that's where he is. Hi. Nice to meet you.
You're not supposed to go anywhere else.
What am I gonna do? Oh crap. Did I walk right into a death trap? And by death trap I mean oops! My tablet and your name's not showing up. Okay. Did I walk into a death trap? And by death trap, I mean, did I find somebody who's several levels higher and he's gonna end the whole series just like that? Okay. No. And no, this is not like the gamer. Caught me off solar! Okay. Fighting type, that's normal type. Easy pickings, unless Raticate has something that'll easily hit my Mankey. My man Mankey, don't you dare fall apart! I kinda need you to karate chop and break them apart! Also, I need to check the move, Fiber Fang. What? What? How? When the hell did I? That's like two against one. How? I don't know. Okay. Not that. One hand controller. I don't know. I get the tendency I use both hands when I'm holding a controller like this. Screw it. I'll take it out. Use it. Good. Put the two-handed controller away and use a one-handed controller. Okay, so I don't know what happened here. It looks like, is it really a two against one? I never expected that. I just heal up. Not working. Oh my god! What the hell? Is it because there's like a two Oh my god, did I accidentally use a two-player controller? I controlled the second Pokemon with the second controller. I don't know what happened. Maybe I pushed a button on the second controller and it gave me two? You know what? Just go with it. Right? Pidgeotto's weird because it's like two controllers in one. Never mind. Wing attack, Rattata. Okay. I don't know how I'm doing two against one.
Damn it!
What the hell is Hyper Fang? How? Oh my god. Oh my god. What is Hyper Fang? Hyper Fang. What is Hyper Fang? Is there like a dark move that somehow hits? Hyper Fang damage. Which exactly is Hyper Fang? Damage ceiling, normal type move. Signature moves of Rattata and Rattata. How? Oh, man. Well. Oh, my God. We're not off to this start today. Are we? Sorry about that, Little Chip Darlin. I'm doing a Nuzlocke live stream where I don't know, it's just eradicated. I didn't expect that. Maybe I did, maybe I have expected it, and every time I, like, that what? Last time I did a Nuzlocke move, I panic switched. But this time I'm gonna play smart, and even when I did play smart, I still got my ass in it. What are you doing?
There was a crit, and still somehow it didn't work.
Okay, Geodude has a high defense. If Hyper Fang still gets past this defense,
Nuzlocked again.
Heart. Empty breaking heart. And that was just the first battle of this game. Bust. God. But at this rate, the location of the T-Rock and Hydro is going to be discovered. Go to kill the boss. You never know.
Beef up my defenses just in case.
You can let's whip from Mount Moon. Just how long are you gonna follow us around? I know I'm beautiful, but what do you want?
You don't wanna. I don't know. Rescue Cubone, join Team Rocket. Rescue Cubone. Thank you.
What? A Cubone? Ha! We already gave that whole thing to the boss. It doesn't matter. There's no way you let me through to see the boss. It's payback time for those fossils from around. Move, you brat!
Oh, no, wait, no, that's Jane.
It's payback time for those fossils from Mount Moon, you brat!
Oh, here we go! Oh, man. I gotta face these two again. Lock and Weezing. Evolve. One time. both poison types. I gotta hang in now. Alright. Good luck. Think. What? Let's do defense for Growler. And defense. I'll be able to cover my ass in the event of a hard-hitting move. That way, my defenses are beefed up. Anything goes wrong is completely on me. Flying. This will affect everybody all at once. Earthquake? Not gonna affect Pichyoto because Pichyoto is a glowing type. And all I need to do is heal Pichyoto with a hyper potion. So I am not gonna risk any extra things. Any screws with a super potion. Good idea to use accessory defense. Best decision I've ever made. Knowing full well things could have gone wrong right then and there, and I am not gonna risk a Nuzlocke. Such a dreadful trip. But I was so confident this time! Attack and a half, but I pull through.
How infuriating! Don't let it go to your head just because your Pokemon were a teeny bit stronger.
Exactly! And even if you did defeat us in battle, we're still bigger and stronger than you! But just your brute force, too! Looks like T-Bug is blasting up again!
Calf. I'm gonna use a speed defense on the first move. Is that Giovanni? What the? Show proof then. I don't have to show proof.
Something that's it's plain to see.
Exactly. Of course, definitely has the technology and skill Team Rockets will need to make our wishes come true.
A machine that lets you see what otherwise cannot be seen. It's nothing but a useless toy. And a fabrication at that. Still. Yes, this could do. Carry on, Archer. Your plan is to take over Silph Corp for tomorrow?
Yes, sir.
Not sure. There is Cubone.
What's this child doing here? He's in a conversation without saying a word. I don't care much for that. I am Archer, an admin of Team Rocket. And I do not go easy on children.
I thought I was gonna face Giovanni! The challenge by Team Rocket admin Archer.
Oh no.
Team Rocket admin Archer sent a freezing! You're not gonna go easy on me, huh? Well, neither am I.
Uh-oh. Oh crap, you're a few levels above.
You know what that means? XSP defense! Even though Graveler has a lot of defense and the same amount of SSP defense as Pidgeotto, almost, I'd still rather play Seth and choose this! Definitely a good idea to use that. And I think it's also a good idea to do it again. There we go! There, now I'm buffed up. By a lot. I'm definitely gonna have to buy a lot more of these excess speed defense. I'm definitely gonna do a lot more. Dang it! Instrumental. Yeah. Japanese instrument. Hear that violin going as an instrument. My god, you got a lot of dark balls. And you're not even a dark Pokemon. Alright, time to shut her down and earthquake it. Earthquake's all he wants. Alright, come on! Earthquake! On your down flinch neck! I'll flounch ya. There we go, you've been flounched. I somehow overcame my Nuzlocke cut attack. Do you know?
Don't you know?
There we go, everybody's getting up.
No, keep going!
Somehow pulling through. I have somehow pulled through. I screwed up at the beginning. Don't know how. It happens. Don't know why. After
after that, I gotta do my homework today. Comes over there and slaps him right across the face. Time to face off, Giovanni!
So, Vita Talsha.
Interesting how it goes right below the face, even though I've already seen your face.
I must say, I'm impressed you got it. Team Rocket captures Pokemon from around the world. They're important tools for keeping our criminal enterprise going.
Half smile, just like the front of his eye.
I am the leader of this enterprise, Giovanni.
Oh, Kilo's not happy.
What? You want me to release the Kilo? You came barging into our hideout just for that. What are you losing, child? But for your excellences, you will feel a world of pain.
Don't tell me anything. Buff up right on the first move! Let's go to Persian. I don't know if Persian's gonna have a special move. Access the defense just in case. You never know. What do we check the level? 35. Just like the gamer. Buff up! Real hard! Moment. I feel like I'm gonna get Nuzlocke. Maybe Giovanni's easy. Who knows? Maybe I'll get slapped right upside the face with a surprise on the next one. Persian! I know it's super easy because it's a normal type. Come on, hang in there. That's all I gotta do is hang in there. Not that. Not that. I'm sad. There are going to be rocket launch unless there is a failure in the. Okay, Sam is saying something. He's about to send out Rhyhorn. Oh, crap. Oh, God, it is just like the gamer. Failure in the third engine, which I got delayed for a month, and then Saturday, rocket launch early. What's next? The engine oil school gets in place for 1 to 2 years, and then kind of out of save stuff, but I'll have to check on you later. Oh, crap, Rhyhorn. Switch? Because Graveler is the only one with the highest defense. I could use XXSP. XP defense, but I think he's bad. God. that's the only chicken we need to be playing.
And hope to God, Psyduck lands a hit. What?
Thank you very much, Patrick. I appreciate it.
Dame, so I too am defeated by child.
Do as you wish with that cube. I take this, my apology for mocking you. As a child. Mocking you as a child? Wait, you're a child? If I hand you the self scope. Oh, I know what I need for that. I can see you raise your popcorn with utmost care.
No! 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 The death counter says otherwise!
I'm not off, not you're welcome. Thank you, Patrick! For that!
Ugh.
You never understand what I hope to achieve. My death counter says otherwise, so you know what? That was stupid of me. I should have suicide this time. I don't know, every time I hope we'll meet. We'll meet in battle again. I know we will. Cubone headed back to Lavender Town. Maybe with your silk scope, you'll find any of the other ghosts. Bye!